Today, August 26th, 20-3 Robert Bob Barker passed away. Barker was born in Darrington, Washington, and attended Drury University in a basketball scholarship. Until World War interrupted his college days, Barker joined the Naval Reserve and began training as a naval aviator. Though he never saw combat, Barker was a fully qualified pilot. After the Navy and finishing college, Barker went to Hollywood. Barker would be the longtime host of shows like Truth or Consequences, and most famous, The Price is Right. During his long career, Barker worked with many Hollywood celebrities. Ensign Robert Bob Barker won 9-3, 2-3. Fair winds and following seas, Ensign.